without love, pain.
Hey YouTube, T&J Fishing here. It's Joe and I fishing at Independence Grove, and I caught a bullfrog off of a little crawdad, which is kind of funny.
The only reason I'm wearing gloves is because I don't really want to look how and fat that thing is.
It's freaking huge. Yeah, I was just...
He was jigging and the frog came out of nowhere in the weeds and just nailed it. I'm wearing gloves, so I don't know.
Alright guys, so
But yeah, this
here's the release.
The big, fat bullfrog. And we got the hook out pretty easily. He's not bleeding or anything, so he's fine.
Alright, there you go.
Look how fat that thing is. That's ridiculous.
Alright guys, see ya.